Saturday, September 5th, 2020, here in Huntington, Oregon. We got the ZG1BR around the corner. Jiva leader. Slightly disappointing, but you know, also to be expected. Oh my god, flies! ZG1BR headed westbound here through Huntington, Oregon. See you next. Hope we're not feeling go. Which has actually been cleared of all its storage cars. And we just got ahead of the G1BR. Ow! Ow! Alright everyone, there goes the ZG1BR rolling along here at Lime, Oregon. Which I'm glad to see, the well cars have been removed from the siding after several years. See you in the next clip or the next one on how things go. Alright everyone, now we're here in Durkee. But a crossing that holds sentimental value to me because it was where I got to go into the cab of an SD90 as a kid. ZG1BR coming around the corner. Yes. There goes the ZG1BR racing through Durkee, Oregon. See you in the next clip or the next video on how things go. Alright everyone, now we're here up at Oxman and the old Highway 30 overpass. ZG1BR continues on. Alright everyone, there goes the ZG1BR going uphill here at Oxman, Oregon. See you next time for next week on Huntington. Alright everyone, now here on the east slope of Encina, our chase continues. Okay, I'm not gonna wait for the whole thing to go by. You've seen this enough times already. See the next one. Let's go. Alright, everyone. Now we're here at Encina Summit. ZG1BR has finally caught up to us again. Alright everyone, there goes the ZG1BR cresting in Sinus Summit here in Oregon. See you next clip or next year on how things go. Alright everyone, the ZG1BR just flew past. We didn't get in here in time to film it, but now I got this either PDNP or PDOG pulling out the siding. I was meeting him. Jiva leader. We were planning on getting that Z at Telecasted, but plans changed when we saw this guy. No, AC. Okay, yep, PDOG. Thank you. Alright everyone, there goes the MPDOG. Headed eastbound out of North Powder. See you next couple minutes, let's go. Here at the summit of Tallahassee, made it for the GRB1. Some stroke of dumb luck. Even after catching the PDOG, still got ahead of him. I think we're absolutely crazy. We are. Alright, everyone. There goes the ZG1BR cresting the summit at Telecasted, Oregon. I don't know how I managed to beat him here, but I did. See you next clip or the next video on how things go. Alright, everyone, now we're here at Union Junction. Our chase of the G1BR continues. This is a shot I haven't gotten in about 2 years, but it's one of the iconic ones from my outro. Last time I caught a downhill train here, it was a Tier 4 Ace leading in Dash 9 and 270Ms. That's a consist you won't see in 2020. Or possibly ever again. Depending on the fate of UP's Dash 9 fleet after this. And they haven't retired them, but they haven't brought any back either. Dash 8s are done for. 60Ms are in limbo. Anyway, here he comes. Alright everyone, there goes the ZG1BR past Union Junction C and the next one is about to go. Alright everyone, now we're here near Lone Tree, just outside of La Grande.
We got eastbound something or other coming out of town. Manifest looks like.
KPC headed eastbound out of La Grande. See you next week from next week. I'll let these go. There was that light power set here past the station platform here in La Grande. Helper set. See you next time. So let's go. Alright everyone, now we're here in Haines, radio changeover point. That SKPC from earlier is finally here. Basically immediately after caught the helper set, started to come back here. Guy beat him to North Powder, but didn't stop. We didn't stop, so we came here.
Haines is nice. probably a few minutes premature, but you know, it's all fine in the end.
Camera's in the shade of the crossing relay box. Train's only a mile or two out, so. That EC44CT is fitted with the K3HL, it sounds like. Sweet one, look at that. Seen trains basically everywhere today. Though probably not Baker, but basically everywhere else. It's so peaceful in the shade.
Alright, everyone, there goes MSKPC rolling eastbound through Haynes, Oregon. See you in the next clip or the next video on how things go. Alright, everyone, now I'm here on the west slope of Encina as KPC continues. Here, press about quartz. This is a spot I've been wanting to catch a train for quite some time. This is just the first time I've actually gotten an opportunity to.
Run across.
Yeah. Why someone ran off the road here?
Yeah. I mean, that famous Kobe Bryant baseball or basketball dude.
Honestly, could be either. Yeah. It's part of the scene, really. Yeah.
everyone. There goes MSKPC rolling uphill here towards Encino, Oregon. See you in the next clip, where I see how things go. Alright everyone, now we're here on the east slope of Encino, our chase of SKPC over the blues, these aren't the blues, these are like the foothills. Anyway, our chase continues. Headlights kinda dim. It's working. Unlike that other time I was chasing train along here and that headlight was burnt out. That was interesting.
see it drifting downhill from Encina. See the next exit or next year, on how things go.
No, I'm not yet. Not getting out. That works. Everyone, I'm not gonna film the full train. You've seen it a few times. At least I'm not gonna film them at that full train at this spot. See, that's super nice to go. Nice to go. Alright, everyone, back here up at Oxman, unexpectedly, IG4SE is coming, and he's got a KCS Jeepo third out. About 13 months since my last KCS unit. And that was leading PCUT at Notice on August 4th.
everyone. There goes IG4SE rolling uphill at Oxman. See you next week on how things go.